tous. In this recipe, I'm going to pan sear a perfectly sirloin steak, topped with a delicious creamy cognac sauce. The key of success is butter, olive oil, and a high heat. 6 minutes on each side if you like it medium, or 4 to 5 minutes if you like it rare. To complete this dish, I made caramelized balsamic onions and a crushed potato flavor with olive oil and chives. Go ahead, crack the fire on, and enjoy every bite of this delicious recipe. I'm looking forward to see you next time. Merci. We'll be right back. merci.
I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Bon appétit.